Better to go clockwise or counterclockwise when you're performing your investigation?
Well, north of the equator, it's always clockwise.
Okay.
And you saw the turbulent smoke coming out of the room,
yeah.
Right? When it was right before flashover, that was in a clockwise motion.
Okay.